Brian's my arm. Thank you. Wait, dude. Don't tell me you did. Well, I think Axel's had enough. I'm stuck here.
Welcome to the channel. I am Ladewaybac in name and in practice.
Start the fight. I still got hit. That's stupid. Go. Oh, you take it on Testament? That's what's up. You're just like Ronin now. This is Jacko and Testament. Let's go. Take it towards the corner. Put him through the wall. It's a lot of damage. Let's go. Oof. Reverse that. Ah, I was waiting for him to do something else. Damn it. You got me. Couldn't find a way in there. Actually, no, this is fine. I'll sleep by keeping him in the corner, but putting him in through the wall is better so I can get more burst gauge. Would have been better if the fight lasted a little longer. Here we are, corner. It is. Oof. Once I touch him, I'm trying my best not to let him escape me. He is Axel. Oh, I messed up. Oh, crap. Let's go. So I bet I could hold on to my burst there, which I did. Hey, what up, Ratty? How's it going, bro? I'm waiting here for you. I'm waiting here for you. It's happening so often now. Yo. I like this song. Oh no. Whenever Bedman start like that, I always lose. Oh, let's go. There's a hole in there. There's a hole in that offense. Perfectly played. The way to take back a turn. Ah, I should have burst it, man. It's a long time burst. I at least did a yellow Roman. Oh, good shit, good shit. Dunking that. Yeah, I don't think Bedman is bad. I think the buffs that he got from the previous patch dumps turned him into a real character. I knew it was coming. I knew he was doing that. Thank you. Oh no.
Oh,
he's gonna block that. Oh no, I think I'm in trouble. Let's go. I don't think anybody's reversal does a lot of damage anymore. Because they lowered a lot of all the supers basically. But Batman's can still possibly do more than the other ones. Woo! Awesome slaughter in the corner. Oh, good back set. Oh, what a conversion! What a conversion, dude! That was dope. Oh, okay. Can't stop that. The single reversal? God damn! The thing must have been the wrist gauge must have been all the way up there. That's it for you, bro. That's it. I had a feeling he was gonna want a rematch. All right, buddy, you get your rematch. I got you. I got you.